Mr. Terror, please, just give us one more chance.
Talk is cheap, and so are lackeys. Lucky for you two, I have to take this. Get out of my sight and don't come back until you locate Quibby Fletcher. Find out what he knows and then destroy him.
Hello, Oliver, dear. Yes, you can go for pizza. Well, I don't care if you're walking. You still need to wear a helmet. Oh, I know you think I'm being overprotective, but you don't realize that the world is a very dangerous place.